175 pounds. In the black and gold from St. Ed's, we have Luke Geog. He's taking on Stein from LaSalle. Racking up some no back points there. Thought he was racking them up.
I thought so too.
Wow.
Maybe just not quite enough time.
Calling red. Seconds remaining in this first period. Geog up 2-0. This match is brought to you by Defense Soaps. Defend soap, defend what you have built. And Barbarian Apparel, to remind you, conquer the impossible. Into the first, Geog up 2-0. It's gonna be Stein's choice. He's going neutral. Shot as Geog. Sunset flip from Stein to no avail. Warning, stalling. It's 1 point.
On my back and I can't do anything.
And getting beat. Oh, it's rough. Yeah. our feet again. Back to the center. 40 seconds remaining in the second period. Bounds. 32 seconds remaining. Seconds remaining, 7-0. Giog. Giog's choice now is going down. Up. Oh, in on a shot. Back to the center. Again, this match is brought to you by Defend Soap. Defend Soap, defend what you have built. And Barbarian Apparel. Conquer the impossible. And stretch your knees.
Yeah.
Stalling. Oh, Giog, so strong. Thank you. seconds remaining in this match. Center, 20 seconds remaining. Giog up 10-0.
Ladies and gentlemen, here are the matches at 190. In Division 3, of the 45-inch record, returning state placers from Burton Berkshire, Senior, Lucas Steiner. From Milan Anderson, of the 56-6 record, returning state placers, Senior, Logan Lloyd. Senior Austin Starr.